We're at Bruni Field in Pittsburgh, where Central Connecticut has gone on the road and taken the NEC Football Championship here in 2017. The final score, 28-27 over Duquesne in an absolute thriller. Dave Popkin and Kevin Gilbride with you, and I am still stunned from what we just saw. Central Connecticut was up by 2 touchdowns in the first half, and then Duquesne came back with 27 points. It looked like they were going to put this thing away. Central came right back, and then it came down to a field goal at the end.
I don't know how to put it in words, because in both occasions we thought what looked like a total domination. No way the other team could come back, and yet both times the other team did come back. And when it was 27-14, it sure looked like Duquesne had this one wrapped up. And finally, Degala hit Garcia Domicine and then immediately carried the ball in for the touchdown, and then the momentum had swung back, and now it was a matter of seeing who had the heart of the champion. And both teams displayed it today. Talk about an ending. Holy mackerel. An interception, we think, that ends the game, wins it for Central. That's negated by an interference call, and then he misses the field goal.
Yeah, an 18-yard field goal try that somehow mislapped the tough angle there at the end. And both quarterbacks played well. Tommy Stewart kept his team in it. A couple TD passes to Nahari Crawford. They had the big play on 4th-and-3 that kept that last drive alive inside a minute to go for Duquesne. They didn't give up in this one.
No, and I didn't expect him to. In fact, you kind of knew Tommy Stewart was going to play well. You definitely knew Nahari Crawford was going to be an incredibly difficult guy for Central Connecticut to match up with. I thought it was going to come down to, could Jacob Degala be the guy that Central Connecticut needed him to be? And he certainly met the challenge today head on. I'm very, very impressed with his performance.
276 yards passing, 2 passing TDs, and 2 running TDs for Degala, the quarterback for Central Connecticut. They are undefeated in the NEC, and they clinch the title. They clinch an FCS playoff berth here in Pittsburgh. Kevin.